every time we get a chance, we're going from somewhere, leaving to, or going to, you know, really just freestyle and joking around. You know, that's part of the group we have. You know, we like being around each other. We like sharing moments like that and just having fun with each other. So it's good when you have a group of guys that just want to have fun.
Can't get close to the OG, man. You know what I'm saying? We going to shoot your
freestyle?
Yo, all right, well, yo, come here, son. When you get fired, you're supposed to go like this in America, like that, right? So try and do it to me. Come on. Come. Back up.
Back up.
All right, Lanny, about to freestyle. Go ahead. All
right.
Put this beat. Yo.
Hey, let me get this. Hold on.
How you back, man? Start that whole line again. That whole same thing, baby.
Yeah. Findlay Prep. ESPN. Yes, we the best.
Best. Yeah.
And we going for the chest to the chip, and you know that we real.
Real.
Look. Yeah, we 10 deep. Uh-huh. If you really want it, in the gym, come to the streets. Yeah. Look at me. Uh-huh. Nikes on the feet. Jordans, just say please.
I'm just freestyling and I ain't gonna cuss. Chilling with my boys and we waiting on the bus. Man, how long is it gonna really take? Huh? But I don't really care, cause you know that I'm a pump fake.
Hey.
Yeah. When I come in the hole, then dish it to my boy, then he gonna score. Yeah, he might dunk on your head, and you might be on the next Slam magazine.
Buzz, hogging the bees.
Wait, just do a voice on real quick for Wynn. I gotta hear my man Wynn spit.
Y'all better wanna go acapella on the boy.
Acapella on the beat. Slow it down too, slow it down.
Check it for your boy.
Yeah.
Being here, it's cold.
It's cold.
Boys, tonight, they think they bold.
They bold.
We gon' step up, they gon' step down. Coming through, representing for my time. That's the H. Boys better respect. When I come through, you know I'm about to check. That's some beans. In the hood, straight out the bin.
Out the bin.
That's the pin. John Collin.
Got it.
That's what I'm gonna do. I ain't falling off the charts. I'm still standing tall. I'm still coming down my thing long like a log.
It's something getting used to. I mean, last year I was struggling a little bit because, you know, I was away from my parents for the first time. But, I mean, it's definitely like a brotherhood, you know. We all go into each other's rooms and talk and stuff like that. So, I mean, it's cool.
Is it like a brotherhood with these guys?
Yeah. I mean, you know, everybody has free reign. You know, Amir comes into my room and lays down on my bed like that, you know, like it's his bed. So, I mean, it's cool.
I mean, it's, you know, everyone is so different. You know, everyone has different personalities and come from different places. So, it's a variety of everything. So, you know, you get into battles and, you know, laugh and, you know, it's everything, really. It's just like a house, you know, you're full, you know, your brothers. And it's fun at the same time, though. You know, we do a lot of things together. We go to movies together on the weekends. Basically do everything as a family. So, you know, it helps on the court. It shows, you know, what happens off the court shows on the court. And doing well so far, the connection is there both on and off, so just gotta keep it going.
These girls quite hype. Only thing on right now, like a nightlight. While my brother Wayne rocking out like a white stripe. I'ma kill a game, I'm the young money white knight. Yeah. Plus I'm looking for the right type. Cautious of a flood, so I always lay the right pipe. West put me on the marquee flight life. Plus I go hard for the women that I might wife. I put the ring on her index finger. So if you wanna keep it, girl, please don't bring her. I bet that I'm the type of guy that she gotta think for. And you would block me, but this ain't Jenga. Yeah, and she's someone I would work with. That's what I can tell from what she showing on the surface. I ain't saying I'm requesting anyone that's perfect, but I just need a woman that'll make it all worth it.
Nigel Williams-Goss.
We are our toughest opponent right now. When we get that figured out, you know what? I'll just sit. I'd love to just sit in games and study and learn from us. Trust me. When I go to speak clinic, there are things that I've learned from you guys in practice. The wing, the baseline switch out on our gap defense. Never knew or thought about it, but I kind of liked it, and it's something that's good. You guys did it and showed me. It's not something I came up with. I'd love to just watch you guys play and learn from you guys. and learn some new things and some different things that can help us. That's what I would want to get to. That's my goal. But we can't get there if we've got to address these things and talk about these things. You see what I'm saying? Okay? Again, a great win. Yesterday's news. Enjoy it. We'll be smart. Get a good rest. Two more in 2 days. Every piece is important and plays a role. But you can't go to 3, 4, and 5 without getting 1 and 2. And that's tonight. Tonight represents this piece, the first piece of our puzzle. How's it gonna look? I don't know. I can tell you how I hope it looks and what I think it could look like, but that don't matter. You guys are gonna determine that. How you want it to look starts tonight. That's up to you.